those are the 4 points I want to go through. Hopefully those help a little bit. Both Foster and Grace, sorry about that. Both Foster and Grace wrote their own personal vows and they would like to recite them to you guys. Would you like to go first?
Grace, you're my best friend and my everything. You're the first thing on my mind when I wake up and the last thing on my mind when I fall asleep, along with all the time in between. I love your smile and your laugh and how caring you are. I love your sense of adventure and eagerness to go with me wherever. Hold on, there you go. I feel like I can do anything with you by my side. I love that you're always there for me no matter what. And I know as long as I have you, everything will be okay. I can't wait for our life. And our journey together, I promise to always be there for you when you need me and whenever you need me. I promise to always look out for you and protect you. I promise to always strive to meet your needs, not out of obligation, but because it makes me happy to see you happy. I promise to keep our lives exciting and adventurous. I promise to fight through tough times and try to make them easier, knowing that all the challenges we face, we will overcome them together. I promise to try to provide a Christ-centered life for us, and I promise to show you every day that I know how lucky I am to have you in my life. You're the best and most important thing ever.
Foster, you're my best friend, my biggest supporter, the love of my life, and sometimes the biggest pain in the butt. And I wouldn't want it any other way. I remember the first time our eyes met, I instantly felt peace and belonging, and I knew that I was home. Looking back at that moment, I know exactly why God brought us together, and I can't thank Him enough for that. Thank you for always encouraging me, protecting me, supporting me, being my shoulder to cry on when life gets rough, and also telling me to suck it up when I love how we are constantly joking and laughing with each other and never get tired of each other's company. Those are the moments that I will cherish forever. I promise to love you as my best friend and as my soulmate. I promise to always listen to all of your ideas, no matter how crazy they get. I promise to never stop showing you how much you mean to me and how much I appreciate all you do. But mostly, I promise to stick by your side forever and be your number one supporter, no matter where God takes us in life. And if you can't remember anything that I just said, remember this one thing. I will always love you more.
Okay, at this time, I'd like to, if you'd like to join me, I'd like to say a blessing over both of them. If you want to raise your hands, or just participate as you'd like to. Father God, you are the one who gives us longing for love and the capacity for loving. We give you thanks today for Grace and Foster, for their open hearts, their willing spirits, and for the love that they share here in our presence. May your marriage always bring glory to God, joy to one another, and blessing to your family for many generations to come. May each of you seek God first, and may He bless you with the fruits of the Spirit so you are able to cultivate and nurture love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. May you have good fruit in your marriage and for generations to come. May you face every challenge hand in hand and side by side, knowing with God's grace you'll conquer all obstacles together. May love and laughter fill your hearts and your home for all the days of your life. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
This is where you say, I do, after I talk. You got this. It's two words. Foster, do you take you receive grace to be your wife, to have and to hold from this day forth, through all the changing experiences of life. Grace, do you receive Foster to be your husband, to have and hold from this day forth, through all the changing experiences of life. Dudley, may you please have the rings. Foster, will you place this ring on Grace's finger and repeat after me? Grace, I give you this ring to you as a sign that I choose you and as a reminder that I'll always love you. Though I will fail and fail, may this ring stand as a reminder that I will stay faithful as Jesus has been faithful to us. Grace, place the ring on Foster's finger and repeat after me, please. Exactly. Foster, I give this ring to you as a sign that I choose you and as a reminder that I always love you. Though I will fail and fail, may this ring stand as a reminder that I will stay faithful as Jesus has been faithful to us. Having committed yourselves to each other in love and sealing these vows by the giving and receiving rings, I, by the authority of the state of Colorado, by the higher authority of God's word, pronounce you husband and wife. Foster James Erickson, you now kiss my daughter. It is my privilege to be the first to graduate and introduce you.